Blessed are the ones who won't give up when trials come knocking at the door. Blessed are the ones who won't let go of faith that's pinned against the wall. For having stood the tests of loss, rejection and temptation, God's gift to them will be the crown of life. Blessed are the ones who cry aloud for the wisdom God would teach in every fray that comes their way. Blessed are the ones who conquer doubt, believing God will grant the insights required to work it out. So press on and obey. He hears the words we pray and answers, so the time will come to say. He's the God of all grace who calls us to His glory. He alone restores, perfects, and saves. He is Jesus Christ our Lord who suffered for us all. To tell of the God who meets them in each day and guides their choices well. Blessed are the ones who share good news of the miracles He's done and all He's doing right here too. For He dwells within their hearts and lights the world they touch, drawing others to His loving arms. He's the God of all grace who calls us to His glory. He alone restores, perfects, and saves. He is Jesus Christ our Lord who suffered for us all, and through His sorrow we will rise again.
Every good, full, free, yes, perfect gift is from heaven above. It comes down to us from the Father of all, whose shining goodness never falters or changes in any way. His brightness cannot be overshadowed or eclipsed by anyone or anything. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future nor any powers, neither height nor depth nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
He's the God of all grace who calls us to His glory. He alone